Hey, quiet! Wanna go back? Get out! Go, Red.
I
This is my shot.
Figures.
Oh,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
evening, we would like to take a few moments to honor one of our own. Assistant Coach Jacob Pegg. Coach Pegg and the rest of the coaches on the team, if you would come out to midfield, please. First of all, Coach Pegg, I'm sorry we didn't ask your permission to dig up some information on you tonight. But since it's our last home game and you're going to be headed to Georgia here soon, we wanted to take advantage of this opportunity to show our appreciation for you. We just wanted to share a few words about Coach Pegg here this evening for those of you that don't already know this. Coach Pegg is a 2017 graduate of Everett High School. As a player, Jake was a committed competitor who always worked hard for his teammates, both on and off the field. As a senior, Coach Pegg was a key contributor to the soccer program's first ever district championship title. Recently, he graduated from Eastern University with a bachelor's degree in political science and biblical studies. On May 13th, he was commissioned into the United States Army active duty component as an armor officer with distinguished military graduate honors from Valley Forge Military College. He will be reporting to Fort Benning, Georgia as a second lieutenant on November 1st for his armor basic officer leader course training. Jake will also be marrying his fiance, Abigail Geisler, of Langhorne, Pennsylvania in September of 2022. His parents are Caleb and Valerie Pegg of Everett. Coach Pegg, on behalf of the Everett Warriors soccer program, we thank you for the time and commitment you have given to the boys this season. And we take this opportunity tonight with our last home game to also thank you for your service to our country. We wish you the best. May God bless you and everything that you do. Thank you.
I didn't see them do it. Yeah. Let's see if they call me over here real quick.
Good job. Thanks.
Very good.
I'll be crying. I still have tissues, yeah. I don't see any.
Yeah.
Back up!
Daniel, put your foot up!
He's
This is direct, huh? Too strong.
Good job, Holden.
Good job, Holden.
Settle it.
Settle
Oh, did it really?
Yeah, Jake was telling me.
Mm-hmm. Stop the clock.
I guess 13 is hurt. He's walking off the field. He crosses arms every year.
Our other remaining now, Pat
Taylor. Gotta win this, guys. Gotta win. Yeah, good job, Hope. Good job, Hope. Send it home.
Stand it down.
Get it.
about winning.
Come on, Xander! Kick it!
just like doing whatever. It's not like I have to go to like an athlete. Yeah. I have to pay attention. You know, everything I do is with somebody else, like observing, but like.
Are you a nursing too?
I am, yeah. So we do our things. Yeah. So well, there's a good one. Yeah. Why is she here? I don't know. She's
so good.
Because obviously, whatever. Well, I mean, everyone wants to. Our other roommate really wanted to come too, Madison. But they're all in Bible study together, and I took all the roommates before Bible study to be able to do it tonight. So, like,
Zoom. That's why we went.
Right. I mean, I could have zoomed it in the car, but right now. Oh!
Oh, okay.
They have
Oh! Hey, come on now!
Come on, he's gotta go!
Come on, Everett!
Yes, all the way to the left! All the way to the left, Seth!
Oh, what a kick!
Adam, settle! He's doing! Push back!
Oh, Jake!
Go right.